In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my top tips for starting a healthy lifestyle. So my first tip is to cut out processed foods, and one of my favorite ways to just eat naturally and healthy and raw is to make juices. Now you can buy fresh pressed juice, but I actually like to make juice, so I'm using some carrots and apples and kale. You can use whatever you'd like. This is a great way to get your greens in. It's going to deliver vitamins and nutrients to your body, and it seriously tastes so good. You can't even taste the green. And smoothies are another great way to fuel and nourish your body. And what's awesome about smoothies and juices is that they're already blended up, so they give your digestive system a little bit of a break. We're gonna have to touch on this sooner or later, and that is replacing soda with tea or carbonated water, something to replace soda with. I like to drink my tea and kind of look up new recipes online, but you will feel immediate results in your body when you cut out soda. You're gonna have a lot more energy, you're not gonna be as tired, your blood sugar levels are gonna be a lot more stable. Overall, you're gonna feel a lot better when you cut out soda.
1, 2, 3, uh-huh.
Did you guys know that 75% of Americans are chronically dehydrated? That is unacceptable. Drinking water is one of the most efficient and effective ways to get you feeling and looking your best. So grab a cute water bottle and drink half of your body weight in ounces per day. Now, if you really don't like water, you can try spicing up your water by adding lemon or frozen fruit to it, something to give it a little bit more of a taste. And I love adding lemon and frozen blueberries to my water. Might sound a little weird, but it's actually really, really good. It's super refreshing and adds a little bit of sweetness to your water. Try to keep my head above it the best I can. That's why here I am. Being healthy goes so much deeper than being in top physical shape. Oftentimes, we overlook our emotional health because we view healthy as a superficial idea, limiting it to how our bodies look. So write in your journal or take a bubble bath and start taking care of yourself from the inside out. Even exercise goes far beyond just shaping how our bodies look. It helps relieve stress, produce feel-good hormones in our bodies, and even helps with a good night's sleep. So, I suggest planning out your workout the night before along with setting out your workout clothes so that you have no excuse when it comes time to start your workout. Lately, I've been losing sleep. When the sun goes down, so should you. In fact, when you sleep, your body regulates the hunger-suppressing hormone leptin as well as your cortisol levels, which keep your metabolism up. So make sure you're getting adequate rest every night. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Let them see you smiling. The most important thing to remember when creating the habit of exercise is to do something you love to do. You simply will not be able to stick to a plan of exercise if you're doing something you don't enjoy. So, figure out what you like. Do you like long walks, quick jogs, an upbeat spin class? Find what works for you and do what works for you. Life is beautiful.
We let all these moments pass us by.
There is no better time to begin your healthy lifestyle than today. In fact, the only thing we are ever completely sure of is right now in this moment. The future is never guaranteed. So why wait to start living a beautiful, healthy, active life later when right now is really all that you have? It's amazing where I'm standing.